Good evening. We're glad to be here this evening, and we thank you for inviting us. We appreciate the opportunity to be able to share a product with you this evening. I'm Linda.
And I'm Gene.
And we want to show you our new product this evening. It's called Wiki Wags Brand Disposable Male Dog Wraps. And again, this is a wrap and not a diaper, so it does fit around the middle, the girth, the waistline of the dog, and not around the entire rear end of the dog. We've had several comments and calls, emails from folks who have asked us, what can we do for training for our dog, because he's marking all over the house, he's marking all over the furniture, he's marking all over the drapes. Well, for those who don't have a pet and don't have a male, don't realize the blessings that this brings into the household. Incidentally, how many of you out there are dog owners? Just a show of hands is fine. Great, excellent. There's a lot of pet owners out there. And how many of you have females? Raise your hand. Super. And how many have males? Okay, it's about half and half.
That's right.
Good. Jane's going to give you some statistics about our dog industry.
In our target market, there's roughly 500,000 stores, retail stores out there. There's 75 million dogs, and 37 million of those are male dogs. And within the pet ownerships, there's roughly 1.7 dogs per household.
That's a lot of dogs. And out of that, we have an abundance of correspondence from folks who have problems with their male dogs marking in the household. Do any of you have that problem? I'm sure. Yes. And if you're like us, we've tried just about everything on the market that we possibly could find to see what it would take in order for us to be able to work through those issues and be able to stop the marking in the household, the carpet cleaning, the drapery cleaning, the carpet replaced. It ruins furniture, as you well know. But the other thing is I've had people who have contacted me and they've said, Linda, we had company over the other night for dinner and my dog went up and hoisted his leg on somebody's brand new shoes or on their trousers or their purse and I just about died. What can I do? And as embarrassing as this is for us, and many of us have been there before, we know that this is a bad problem, it's an embarrassing problem, and so we end up shutting our dogs in the other room, or closing them out in the backyard, or taking them over to a friend's house, or maybe even boarding them. We've heard all kinds of stories. So, like you, we have tried those products out there with little success. And I told my husband, I said, there has got to be something better than what's there that we can come up with that actually works. And so we put our heads together and we did some thinking and we did come up with a product that actually works. It works tremendous. And this is our disposable male dog wrap. Again, it wraps around the waist. It does not fit on like a diaper. I've had people try to do that and wonder, Linda, where's the tail hole? And as you know, if it goes around the waist, it's not going to have the hole for the tail. These are not unisex. They're not for the females. Those will be in another video later. But this is strictly for the males. It's for all of us out there who have had the issues with the spraying. As you can see inside the diaper, and you're welcome to come up afterwards and look at it closer, it does have the gussets inside, and we're going to use little Frisco, our mascot. He's not too enthused about being up on a table, but he wears these at home, and so do all the rest of my males, and they work absolutely great. So they have two little tabs on them. You just open that tab up and tape it over just like so. And these are adjustable to fit anywhere from small dog puppy size all the way up to a 30-inch waist. And there you have it. There is the diaper. It can be worn by itself or it can be worn with an overwrap on it. And we do have people who prefer it both ways. The advantage to these is that you don't have to use liners, you don't have to use the washable wraps on the outside unless you want something decorative to cover them. I know that many of you have said, I put a liner on my dog and 5 minutes they've gone out there, they've gone potty, and they've tried to mark and the wrap is wet. And so then I either take it off and wash it, or many of you have told me how you just throw them away, which gets quite expensive after a while. These can be worn for quite a period of time, unlike the others, because they are also made to where they wick that urine away from the body. You will notice that when you take these off, your dogs will not have that urine that's been up next to their body, like the if they're in the diapers. The disposables are excellent. They're, you can take them, use them, throw them away, the mess is done. But incidentally, also in each one of these packages, there are 12 wraps to a package. We have included, as you can see, a free package of 12 individual aloe wipes so that you can wipe them if you would like before you put another diaper on. So we've tried to cover all bases, making it simple and easy and an item that everybody can enjoy. You can go visiting, turn your dogs loose, rest assured there is not going to be that marking, the spraying through or out from under the diaper or the wrap. This does not happen with these wraps. And I know from the feedback that we've had from those of you who have already tried them, it has been fantastic. There's a lot of people that say, gee, I'm surprised these haven't been on the market a long time ago, because this is something that we really need and appreciate. If you have any questions, please see us afterwards and we'll be glad to answer any of your questions that you may have. Did you have anything else?
No, I think that covers it.
All right. And Frisco is ready to get down and start running around. If you have an interest in purchasing the WikiWag brand disposable diapers, you can contact us at info@wikiwags.com. That's WIKIWAGS.com. Or if you're interested in wholesaling, some of you out there who have a business and are interested in purchasing these wholesale, you're also welcome to do that. We do wholesale them in large quantities in cases as well. Okay? Thank you for having us. Good night.
Good night.